as well. One person was killed, two others seriously hurt today in a crash along I-70. It happened near the Quebec street exit. There were long delays as eastbound 70 was shut down. Back to Colorado Boulevard.